Welcome to Sheffield Pentagon Vauxhall Van Centre, Sheffield's largest van forecourt. Today I'm going to be showing you our 68 plate Vauxhall Vivaro. Highlights of this particular vehicle include DAB digital radio, Bluetooth connectivity, AUX and USB inputs, air conditioning, a near side loading door, front electric windows, an electric and heated door mirrors, reverse parking sensors, twin rear doors, and a full height solid bulkhead. But now that you've seen right around the vehicle, I'll show you into that rear loading space. Two door opening options here at the rear, 90 degrees and 180 degrees. Reverse parking sensors help with the difficult parking situations. Full height solid bulkhead with a magnetic hatch for a through load capacity down there. And then you've also got your near side loading door. But now that you've seen back here, I'll show you into the cab itself. Straight away down here on the driver's side door, you've got front electric windows and electric door mirrors. Light output settings and parking sensors can be switched off here. On your leather steering wheel, you have some buttons on here to control the speed limiter and cruise control. Behind here, you do have a Bluetooth controller, so you've got the volume, you can change the source audio, and of course, take and receive calls. You've got an eco mode button down here for improved fuel efficiency, and then you've got an AM, FM and DAB digital radio up here, and you can browse the preset digital lists of the stations really easily using this dial up here, and then save them into your favourite number down here. You've also got an improved bit of sound quality with the DAB, and you can change between the radio settings with this button up here. Media wise, you have CD slot, AUX and USB, telephone to pair and manage your device for use of that Bluetooth, and then your air conditioning unit split into three easy to use dials. Heated door mirrors and a handy 12 volt charger just there. In terms of storage across the van, the two passenger seats do fold forward with a pull of that toggle. You've also got a cup holder just here, a unit there, a large unit across the top with a second USB point just there in the darkness, and then you can see cup holders as well above your vents. Of course, space for the doors as well, and an armrest for improved comfort in your longer journeys. But for now, that's it. That is our Vivaro. If you'd like to book a test drive or have any more questions regarding this fantastic vehicle, please don't hesitate to contact us at Pentagon Parkway on 0114 209 4415.